matchup between the Eagles of Wood River High School and the Crusaders of Central Catholic High School. Before we meet our starting lines, I would ask that you all rise as the Central Catholic Pet Band in the direction of Monica Peters performs our national anthem. Thank you. Peters.
Thank you.
Four. Two shots coming for Wendell Moody. And there will be the Eagles in the 33, Maya Nawal.
Thank you.
team's eighth, Lucifer Vaughn, most shoot two times. Back into the Eagle, number four, Sage Blavik.
Thank you.
Cougars a 23-9 run. Thank you. team second. Barry English back in ball game for the Crusaders, number 32.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the boys will play in the Centennial Conference Tournament playing round next Monday right here at GICC. They will host Lincoln Christian at 6 p.m. And by the way, Dick Ross needs to help ticket takers and the second stand if you would be so ready to help us out. We appreciate it. GICC's girls will play Tuesday night when they travel to Columbus Scotus. If the boys would happen to win that game, they will also be at Scotus on Tuesday night. Both teams will be back in action hopefully Thursday night right here against GI Northwest. If the game can't be played, I believe they may make up there Friday night. Might have to double check on that. Todd says yes. Sussex Group Beverage, number 24, Sydney Freer. Her fourth result, Diva number 4.
Thank you.
again, number 14, Lauren Sharp. Also, we get to receive number 44, Evan Connick. Thanks for coming to us from High School Basketball.